Today we will show you how to fix this problem.
Go to search bar and type registry editor. Open registry editor. Expand H key current user. Expand software. Expand Microsoft. Expand Windows NT. Expand current version. Click on Windows folder. Double click on this file. Change value data to 1. Click OK. Click on Start. Go to Settings. Click on Device. Go to Printer and Scanner tab. Uncheck this option.
And that's it.